Kim Kardashian wants the world to know that she has never slept with Drake. The queen of reality TV took to social media on Monday to address a bizarre fan theory that her secret fling with the Canadian rapper was why her husband Kanye West stepped in to end Pusha T and Drake's rap feud. Theories about Drake and Kim have been swirling ever since he released his song, In My Feelings, in which he asks Kiki if loves him. Kiki is Kim's family nickname as well as one of her color palette in her KKW beauty lipsticks. Drake's been telling us for months now he slept with Kim K, we just haven't been listening. Twitter user Tyler Morrison at TMORRISON24 joked. He theorizes that in the song 8 out of 10, Drake is taunting Kanye claiming to have got with Kim. I already hit her when you left her lonely. She is not the type who likes to take things slowly. Slowly my mouth is going off, I don't know patience, Drake sings. Things escalated on Complex as everyday struggle. During a discussion about the bad blood between Pusha T and Drake, DJ Academics said that he believed that Drake and Kim had been intimate. Guest Nick Cannon added fuel to the flames by claiming that the theory was plausible. That ain't a too far off of a concept, he said. But Kim was not having any of it. Taking to the comment section of a video posted on the Shade Room post, she wrote, "Never happened. End of story." Returning home fans may recall that Kim briefly dated Nick from September 2006 to January 2007. He previously claimed that he ended the romance after she lied to him about the existence of her now infamous sex tape. "This was my issue. We talked about this tape, and she told me there was no tape," he said during an appearance on The Howard Stern Show in 2012. "If she might have been honest with me, I might have tried to hold her down and be like, that was before me, because she is a great girl."